going into turn one. We want to be in a good position for the. You've knocked the front wing. The damage only looks minor, but you'll need to take it easy to avoid making the problem worse. Start phase. Now let's build on it. So we've been looking at the damage, and we think you should be okay to continue. It'll cost us a little bit of time, but we're nearly at the end of the race. Okay, you have a fair bit of damage to the front wing. It will affect performance. Damaged front wing will affect performance. Are you all right? Engine off. Engine off. Absolutely awesome. Just amazing. Well done.
Today, that's another historic win. Tell me, Ant, what was the key to this success?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened. Their car just looks so comfortable out there.
And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here, as they so often do, and it's a well-deserved victory. Mercedes, then, are on top today. Moving on.